In modern factories, product processing and packaging have often reached a high degree of automation. Unfortunately, today's technology for factory logistics automation is still in an early stage of development, and its deployment in the factory requires a lot of effort by skilled staff. Therefore, the overall objective of PAN Robots was to develop, demonstrate, and validate a generic automation system for factory logistics in modern factories based on advanced automated guided vehicles, so-called AGVs. The PAN Robots Consortium proposes a new generation of flexible, cost-effective, safe, and green AGVs in combination with advanced infrastructure sensing. AGVs deployed in factory logistics increase efficiency and reduce costs by automating many processes in a factory or warehouse. AGVs transport heavy goods within the warehouse, for example, raw materials from the warehouse to the production lines, or finished goods from the production lines to the warehouse or directly to the shipping area. The operating environment must be prepared for AGVs. For example, reflector landmarks for self-localization must be mounted, pallet positions must be precisely mapped, and a route map for AGV navigation must be designed. All these tasks are done manually and need several months to be performed. The semi-autonomous plant exploration system will enable a significant reduction of costs and installation time from several months to some weeks. The 3D point clouds from the 3D mapping system are the basis for the automated extraction of infrastructure elements representing the warehouse. Subsequently, a route map is automatically defined as well. Automatic route map creation is based on the generated map of the warehouse. The overall route map is able to link each loading and unloading station, and it is built optimizing the number of AGVs and guaranteeing the safety constraints. The prerequisite for contour-based self-localization is the autonomous extraction and mapping of natural landmarks in the warehouse. The goal of PAN Robots is a seamless transition between reflector and contour-based self-localization, as well as self-localization in unknown areas to guarantee best self-localization performance for safe and efficient AGV operation. AGV fleet and mission management concerns the smart allocation of available resources to tasks and is performed by a central control unit, the control center. In the presence of obstacles detected by the onboard perception system, the PAN Robots AGV will compute an alternative path, not necessarily included in the route map, in order to avoid the obstacles, thus avoiding queues of blocked AGVs. The global path is computed considering the data coming from the global live view on the predefined route map. The traffic is automatically coordinated to enable an efficient operation of the fleet in the presence of unexpected obstacles in the path. Modern AGVs rely on multiple independently operating safety laser scanners for 360-degree 2D environmental sensing to ensure accident-free operation. Such safety laser scanners scan a plane parallel to the ground and detect objects within their respective fields of view. The safety areas are defined manually for each segment of the route map. PAN Robots AGVs will be equipped with an onboard multi-sensor environment perception system. The new approach is to enhance the existing 2D safety concept by dynamic adjustment of safety areas based on the AGV's motion, and by adding omnidirectional stereo vision for 3D perception. Objects detected by the individual sensors are merged in a sensor data fusion module, increasing the reliability and accuracy of object detections. the infrastructure-based environment perception system detects, tracks, and classifies all objects in the vicinity of the monitored area and communicates this information to the control center via wireless infrastructure-to-infrastructure communication. AGVs approaching that intersection receive the respective information from the control center in order to pass the intersection without deceleration if it is free. The control center has to monitor the traffic in the entire warehouse. This is achieved by a new functionality called Global Live View. All information acquired by the control center will be stored in a layered map structure in such a way that static information and dynamic information from PAN robots, AGVs, and infrastructure perception sensors is mapped as a global live view of the environment. The global live view is updated with the information acquired during the operation, and a real-time global map is generated. The operation of loading and unloading a pallet is based on predefined paths and operation points. The mission of picking and placing is performed without detecting the pallet position and orientation. This approach causes an increased risk of having unstable loads on the AGV forks and also a loss of space because unloading areas have to take into account all tolerances to avoid pallet collisions. The autonomous load handling system provides a universal loading and unloading procedure for all types of transported goods, independent of the type of pickup and drop-off location. Visual sensing during the PAN robot's AGV's approach to the picking position based on the information from the load handling stereo camera system is used for highly precise loading and unloading of goods. In order to not only address but to fully satisfy the user needs and thus to fully solve the underlying user issues, the system requirements are carefully evaluated in the real warehouse. Thus, PAN robot's global objective is to create a safe, green, flexible and efficient logistics system for factories of the future.